To go. Climb and back, and we'll be off. You'd best hurry it up.
Someone, do something! Don't hurt me!
Is someone there?
This Who's there?
That's it? That's all you've got?
Is that the best you can do?
Done and done.
Respect the law, and you'll have no trouble in Dragonbridge.
Something different about you, I can tell. Hope you ain't here to cause trouble.
These vampires.
So that was a moth priest then. He rode through town not long ago with an escort of soldiers. They didn't stop, just headed south, across the Dragon Bridge.
Until next time.
Be careful.
Talos guide you. This doesn't concern you, friend.
Talos, on my Skyrim! Just die!
Who's there?
Where'd you come from?
where'd you come from?
Somebody help!
Hey, watch it!
Kill. Thank you. Done and done.
Someone there?
Where'd you come from?
Fighting. I could see through my eyes, but I could not control my actions. Thank you for breaking that foul vampire's hold over me. You arrived just in... I'm quite all right, thanks to you. Dexian Evicus is my name. I'm a moth priest of the White Gold Tower. These vampires claimed they had some purpose in store for me, but they wouldn't say what. Probably hoping to ransom me, the fools. You do? All right then, enough mysteries. You have an Elder Scroll. Remarkable. If my knowledge of history serves me, I recall that the Dawn Guard was an ancient order of vampire hunters. I will be happy to assist you with your Elder Scroll. Just tell me where I need to go. Very well. I'll hurry on my way there before more of those vampires turn up. I owe you a debt for the timely rescue.
You still need to prove yourself, whelp. Bit by bit, we bring honor to this land, and you've brought honor to the companions. More importantly, some gold. Yes, I have something special for you. But it's not for everyone to hear. Meet me in the Underforge tonight. We will speak more. Until next time. Ella will be joining us shortly. Once she's inside, we can follow. Be careful. Are you prepared? This is no test, new blood. This is a gift. Come inside. I'm glad you came. It's been a long time since we had a heart like yours among our numbers. That pitiful ceremony behind the hall does not befit warriors like us. You are due more honor than some calls and feasting. I would hope you recognize Ayla, even in this form. She's agreed to be your forebear. We do this in secret because Kodlak is too busy trying to throw away this great gift we've been granted. He thinks we've been cursed, but we've been blessed. How can something that gives this kind of prowess be a curse? So we take matters into our own hands. To reach the heights of the companions, you must join with us in the shared blood of the wolf. Are you prepared to join your spirit with the beast world, friend? Very well.
Where'd you come from?
That it? That's your best?
Are you awake? I was starting to think you never come back. Yours was not an easy transformation, but you're still alive. So congratulations. Until next time. I heard something. Yours was not an easy transformation, but you're still alive, so congratulations. We even have a celebration planned for you. There's a pack of werewolf hunters camped nearby at Gallows Rock. The Silver Hand. I think you've met them before. We're going to slaughter them. All of them. Lead on. Skior's already scouting ahead. Mm-hmm. I'm getting out of here. Look at this. Cowards must have locked the place down after Skior charged in. You can taste the fear.
Never should have come here.
Where'd you come
just
from? Done and done.
Who's there?
That?
Time to end this little game.
Yeah!
That's all you got?
Show me what you got.
Kill. That's your best, huh? I've had enough of you.
Come on, let's see you put up a fight.
Someone there?
Somehow they managed to kill Skior. He was one of the strongest we had, but numbers can overwhelm. He should not have come without a shield brother. Get out of here. I'm going to make sure we got the last of them, and see if there's any information to be gotten from the bodies. You and I have work to do. The Silver Hand will tremble at our sight. The Silver Hand has been scouring the world for more pieces of Wuthrad. One group is hidden out in the rift. Get it back, for the honor of us all. I'm gonna find whoever did this.
Someone there.
This must be that beautiful Skyrim weather I've always heard of.
Give him the dog, boys!
I'll kill you if I have to.
Now ain't this a surprise?
Where'd you come from? Done and done.
I'll do you 10 gold at 3-1 on the white one.
Sounds like easy money to me. You're on.
Is someone there?
You picked a bad time to get lost,
and fight back. You can't win this!
Who's there? That'll teach you. Who's there?
Huh?
Done and done.
Over here!
You'll be so much easier to rob when you're dead!
Who's there?
I knew I heard something.
Done and done.
What was that? Time to end this lift.
Where'd you come from?
Now you'll pay!
Done and done.
What was that? I heard something.
Who's there? Where'd you come from?
I'm going to put you down!
I cannot best you!
Damn you!
That'll teach you.
Hold! Nah! Wold! Da! Wold!
Where'd you come from?
Done and done.
Have you been bringing the battle to the Silver Hand, friend? I wish I could be there with you. Another piece of glory. Good work, Shield Sister. I've been hearing rumors of Silver Hand activity. A group of them has holed up in Whiterun. Run fast, my friend. Who's there?
Yeah! see you in peace.
You don't have to.
That's your best. That's all you've got.
My dog.
By Ysmir, you'll pay for the.
Lucky hit.
Not
we are routed. Pull back.
Someone there? Now you're mine.
You. I can't believe it.
Damn you!
Fall back!
You're ready to die today, huh?
Old? Nah!
Can't wait to count out your coin.
Oh, been tending your hounds? You smell like a wet dog.